Welcome back to Hiking with Brando. So sometimes I realize I get very lucky in life, you know, something very simple like finally getting around to see a movie that everybody was talking about. In this case, it was Ben-Hur. My Russian comrade has been talking about Ben-Hur for a long time. So I finally got around to watching it earlier this week, and I loved it. I absolutely loved it. You know, I always knew about Ben-Hur, but I never watched the movie. It was great. Anyways, you know, I also missed Braveheart. I didn't watch Braveheart until the 4th of July, somewhere around there, you know? People are like, oh my God, where have you been? Have you lived in a cave? Listen, I was stoned from like 1996 to 2000, late 2000s. So I'm just getting caught up, okay? Anyways, going back to Ben-Hur, there was a saying from Jesus Christ, because he was in that movie, you know? Yeah, he said, love your enemies and bless them that curse you. Do good to them that hate you, and pray for them which despitefully use you and persecute you. It's like, wow, you know, that's Matthew 5, chapter 5, verse 44. And I went to my Bible and looked at that, and I was like, this is the key to everything right here. You know, if we can, let me say that again. Love your enemies, bless them that curse you, do good to them that hate you, and pray for them which despitefully use you and persecute you. It's like, do you think our leaders, our political leaders, think this way? Do you think any leaders in any of our institutions think this way? Something to think about. So, anyways, thank you for watching. Catch you next time. Namaste.